Aside from taxing their own people and putting much of those taxes directly into their own pockets, Hamas's leaders have other sources of wealth.
Iran gives them around $100 million annually, which it moves through to Hamas via shell companies. Qatar, since 2014, has been giving hundreds of millions of dollars to Hamas. There's also a Syrian fund where several billion dollars have been embezzled. Hamas has benefited from cryptocurrencies and through charities.
Middle East expert Barak Sina says these charities and cryptocurrency funds are constantly being identified and shut down. Hamas then opens new ones elsewhere. Sina says Hamas's leaders use a lot of this money to live luxurious lifestyles in Qatar. Much of the rest of it goes to fighting Israel. Faye Porter, NTD News.